We have quite a game in prospect here. Just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
It's a tricky one, but I think Mesut Ozil can have a big impact on this. His ball skills and controlled passing have enabled him to be the commanding presence in many a game, and this shouldn't be any different. He's the one, I think, who can link everything up.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Modric pumps it upfield. He's done well to tidy up the situation. Steiner. Now the pass. Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out. It's a long forward pass. Tries a through ball. Ricardo Rodriguez will try cutting inside here. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Clears it out of harm's way. Tries to dink it in. Pedro looking to get on the end of this. Costa looks to slip it through. Alexandro spoon forward. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Real chance! And it's a goal! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach. Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this. Rooney, there's an Ozil, passes it through. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Takes it out to the wing. Dyer. Silva. It's Modric. Koulibaly tries to get it forward quickly. Dashing forward at pace. Otamendi battles to win it. Looks to thread it through. Good interception. First half, well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too.
They work tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Santo gets good distance on it. It's Ozil. Ibrahimovic! That is absolutely glorious! A finish right from the top draw! They have hauled themselves right back into it! The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him.
Response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now. Real chance to break.
clarity has been restored early in this half too. This game could take off in a direction they weren't expecting, and the next phase of play requires a stronger rear guard action from them now. Silva with the ball through. Chance! Has a hit! Well, that's caused a worry or two. But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close. Challenge, but well within the laws, and it's Douglas Costa. Silva is fouled.
Of exploiting it to the full, and they realised the spine of this team wasn't so strong, and time after time they used it to their advantage, and it paid off.